everybody. It's the Card Whisperer again. Well, basically, I was at Canadian Tire buying some cleaning supplies. And when I got to the cash register, there was these 5 bags were kind of stuck behind a thing with fidget spinners in it. And, you know, they're sealed. And they gave them to me for $2. So I checked the odds here. Let's just look at some of the odds here. If you want to pause the video, there is some big hits in here. You can get some pretty nice stuff. So anyway, let's let's open them up and we'll see what we get. I have not opened any of this. Cards, Johnny Taze, Adam Henrique, Alex Pietrangelo, Ryan Spooner, and Jeff Skinner. These are quite nice, actually. Very nicely. Kind of reminds me of the Tim Hortons. Here's a cool one, Vincent Danfus. That's kind of a retro. Oh, nice. Oh, I absolutely love this. This is amazing. An OPG retro of John Tavares. You guys know, that I'm strictly OPG usually. That's really cool. I'm glad I got that card. I don't think it's probably not worth anything, but it doesn't matter to me. I don't care. I think it's awesome. It's going right into the PC. Sidney, said the kid. Crosby looks pretty young there. Sidney Crosby. It's always good to get a Sidney Crosby card. You can never go wrong. And then there we go to Sean Couturier. He's definitely moving up in his stock, if you will. I asked the cashier if there were more of these. She said it was the first time she'd seen them, and she only just started working there. So history. Ryan Johansson. Oh, cool. Marcel Dion. I met him once when I was a kid. His son, Gilbert Dion, played for the Fredericton Canadiens. I used to go watch those games when I was a kid. Marcel Dion. Doesn't say much about his stats, only list world championships. He gets more than a point per game, so that's pretty good. Drew, no doubty. Oh, Daryl Sittler. That's the one you want to get right there. He's good. And he's retro. Tyson Berry. Double Johnny Days. I don't imagine this is a very big set. Sure. Big stud, Shea Weber. Ryan Spooner again. And Jeff Skinner again. Yeah, these are probably a very small set, I'm guessing. But anyway, last pack. Nice. Roses Chien Vachon. Rogie Vachon. 6 wins, 1 loss for Rogie. Yes, sir. I love the old stuff, as you guys know. Jason Spezza. Cool. Now that is really cool. Okay, Tyler Ennis. Do we got a Team Canada canvas? Bobby Clark. That is an awesome card. I just wish it was showing him smiling. We got the Bobby Clark from earlier. Somewhere down there. Oh no, that was Daryl Sittler. Anyway, and then boom, Bobby Orr. I really like these cards. I wish I could have bought more of them. I would definitely open more of them. For $2 a pack, that seems pretty reasonable. Anyway, thanks for stopping by. I will have more OPG. I'm going to grab another hobby box of 17, 18 OPG hockey. And make sure to post that video.